I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your WhatsApp phone number. This might seem like a simple task, but it can be incredibly useful, especially if you're setting up a new device, sharing your contact information, or just need a quick reminder of your registered number. Knowing how to locate your WhatsApp phone number is essential for managing your contacts and ensuring seamless communication. So, if you're ready to learn how to find your WhatsApp phone number and make sure you're always connected, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the WhatsApp app and then tap Settings in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Tap your profile icon at the top of the WhatsApp menu. The Edit Profile screen is shown. The phone number associated with your WhatsApp account is displayed in the Phone Number field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.